So tell me a little bit about what you're doing and what your role is here, and then we'll talk a little bit about what helped you get here.
Yeah, sure. So here I'm the medical assistant. So basically I assist Heather, who's the medical manager of the facilities. I do like daily tasks and medication, wing cats, nail trims, helping out with like guinea pig stuff. So yeah, I do everything.
That's
medications,
great.
Vaccines. I realized that like I need some animal experience before going to vet school.
So tell me how that happened. What led you to your interest in this area?
So I was the Animal Rescue Service Check Leader last year. I'm actually going to be again this year, which I'm super excited about. And we've been volunteering around Vermont, and we went to this one shelter called Second Chance Animal Center, and they were building this brand new facility. And it just warmed my heart to know that people are taking such good care of these animals and that animals are loved. And I just want to be a part of that, and I just want to help them all.
So why did you choose UVM?
I love that the professors do research. My B-Corp 12 teacher, Laura May Collado, she does this amazing research with bottlenose dolphins in Panama, and so I signed up for it, and this past summer I went to Panama to go do like boat surveys in person and follow their behavior, listen to acoustics. It was just so amazing.
What you're really creating is this experiential learning here at the Humane Society, but also capitalizing on experiences and research, which mm-hmm. is going to make you a super awesome veterinarian,
Thank
I'm
you.
Sure.